warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, hello Satri. Okay, today Bu Anna will leave you some letters that we have for last 3 weeks. Because today, I mean this week, is the last week of our team, Alphabet House. So, today Bu Anna will leave you some of letters, okay? The first one is us. Buffalo paper before one because Bu Anna choose to pick one, okay? But as I mentioned, it's better if you use the dark one, okay? So please choose the paper that the color is the dark one, okay? And the second one is the thread, okay? You know what is this? This is a mattress thread, or as we know it as a linen cushion, okay? Or maybe you can choose two of them, the mattress thread or the wool yarn, okay? And the third one is glue. Today Bu Anna will use glue stick, okay? But if you don't have a glue stick, if you have another size of fox glue, it's okay? And then we will use scissors, okay? And after that, how to make letter L, T, and U, okay? Are you ready? Very good!
Okay, before we start our steps, okay, let's practice how to make letter L's. Okay, as we have learned in the first meeting, we make letter S from this one, from the right side, and then like this, da-da-da. Using glue.
Okay, after we practice how to write down letter S using pen, okay, now we will start writing down letter S using the glue. It's the real one, okay? Okay, how to make it? Is now like this. Okay, like this. Please do it more than one times, okay? Please apply the glue more than one time so it will tightly, okay? Apply the glue. Let's take your thread and then put in the pattern that you have made using the glue, okay? Slowly.
Letter T. How to make letter T, friends? The first one, make vertical line, okay? And the vertical one is longer than the horizontal line, vertical line. From the top to the down, let's together with Bu Anna. One, stop, okay? And then, make make horizontal line from the left side to the right side. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. 2. Like this. Can you make it? Okay, let's try it. The first.
After we practice using pen, now it's time to start to use the glue. Okay. Do you still remember how to make the letter T? The first one.
How to make letter U using a pen and a paper. Okay, let's together with Bu Anna.
Letter. Have you made it like this? Okay. So today we already make letter S, T, and U using mattress thread. Okay. Now, okay. Bu Anna want to ask, what is the color of the thread? White. And what is the color of the paper? Red. Very good. Okay. Bu Anna forget. If you feel that your thread is longer than the pattern itself, you can cut it, okay? So it can be more tight. Okay? Make the same rotation. Okay, friends? Is it enough? Can you make it? Okay, very good. If you make it, let's try it at home.